your loved ones, your spouses, your kids. Happy weekend coming up, guys.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween to all of you guys out there who celebrate Halloween. I hope you guys have a great weekend. I hope that positive vibes come your way. You guys enjoy it. So I'm excited to have some fun with you guys, alright? Let's have some fun tonight, y'all.
Cold, but life is straight. Keep.
Jessica, let's go! Boom! Boom, Jessica, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Thank you for the follow, Nanya. Thank you. If you guys are liking this live stream, if you guys love positivity and you love to have fun and you guys just love this beautiful smile and the energy that I'm giving you tonight, if you are not following me, go ahead and hit that red plus button up top. Give me a follow and I'll shout you guys out. Again, Marissa, thank you for the follow. I'll give you guys a shout out if you guys follow me. Just hit that plus button if you guys like that positive vibe that you guys are enjoying tonight. Thank you so much again for everyone. Alexa, next. Whew. Should I do the DJ? Alexa, play Hotel. Box Lover, thank you for the follow.
I'm having trouble.
Hey, Alexa. Hey, Alexa, play Hotel Room Service. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I couldn't find that on Amazon Music.
Let's go. Hey, Alexa, play Hotel Room Service. What's up, Chucky? How are you? Is that Chuck?
By Jim Johnson.
Chuck Zachary's 3. DJ! Let's go. Let's go. Make some noise. Let's go. Meet me at that hotel room. Say what? Meet me at that hotel room. Let's go. Meet me at that hotel room. Meet me at that hotel room. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go, y'all. Positive vibes, y'all. Holiday Inn. Holiday Inn. I can't dance with my knee.
You got a baby in your belly.
She like that.
No, you don't.
Two in the four and one in the five. You nasty, but I like your top. You like to ass, whatever you like.
You got a baby in your belly.
Left on my plumber tonight. I check your pots over the heli top. Here goes some egg whites. Now give me that sweet, that nasty, that goody sub. Let me tell what we gon' do. 2 plus 2, I'm gon' undress you. Then we go 3 and 3, you gon' undress me. Then we go 4 and 4, we gon' freak some more. Let's go. Welcome in, everybody. Shh, Cheeto Finger, shh. The song. It's just a song. Let's get ready for trivia, y'all. Trivia's happening right now in 10 minutes, opening up boxes in 5, y'all. Get ready, y'all. Get your brains out. Let's go. After partying in the hotel lobby, then we're off to the room like vroom. Put the thing in the mouth and up a bit blouse and pull that Gigi down south. Ooh, okay, shawty. 1's a company, 2's a crowd, and 3's a party. Your girl ain't with it, I got somebody in my nigga, she's naughty. Now give me that sweet, that nasty, that goody stuff. Let me tell what we gon' do. 2 plus 2, I'm gon' undress you. Then we go 3 and 3, you gon' undress me. We gon' freak some more, but first, 5 minutes, y'all, boxes are gonna be open. Let's go. I gotta breathe.
Holiday.
You ready? Woo! Woo! All right. I do have blonde. I'm gonna get more highlights. Thank you, Amanda, for the roses. Thank you for your love and support. Thank you. Let's go, guys. Welcome in, welcome in, welcome in. 5 minutes, y'all, and boxes are gonna be opening up. Dale. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Butterfly, thank you so much. Boom, let's go. Hey, there's that beat I like. There it is. There it is, baby. Let's go. Drop it, drop it. 1, 2, 3, 4, dale. Let's go. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, hey. We're playing pop culture trivia, y'all. Pop culture trivia, y'all. Butterfly with the roses, I see you, girl. Thank you. Let's go. It's you. And me, moving at the speed of light into eternity, yeah. Tonight is the night to join me in the trivia, in the TikTok. We are gonna have some fun right now. Are you ready? Are you ready? I'ma take you there, I'ma take you there. So don't be scared, jump in my box and play this game. Hey! I love to have fun, y'all. That's just my personality. I love to have fun. Thank you, Butterfly. See you, girl. All right, y'all. We're getting ready here, soon here. Nice voice. Thank you. I'm here for trivia, but just listening while I shampoo my carpets. Oh, have fun with that. Let's go. When it's general trivia, now I'll play for real. We'll do that tomorrow night. I don't have to work until 2 on Sunday. Trust me? Whew. All right, guys. Boxes are gonna come up. Here we go. Let's go, guys. Request the box. Let's go.
What's up?
Let's go. Pop culture, guys. Come on. Come on up. Let's go.
I hope so.
Hello, hello. Welcome in. Welcome in. Gigi. How are you doing, love?
I'm good.
All right. I missed you, girl. Hope you're doing good.
I'll be trying to be smart today, okay?
All right. I appreciate that. Now, you're good, girl. You're just having fun, all right? You're just having fun. Hello, Karen. How are you? Hello, hello. My cat, Spud. How are you? Welcome in, guys.
How'd you get in?
All right. Request my box, y'all, if you guys want to come and play. And I'll play. I'll explain the rules. Come on, Rick. I see you. I'm going to request you, bro. Get up here, dude. I see you, homie. I know you want to play. I know you want to play, homie. Stop capping. I know you want to play.
Giving everybody else a shot, though, first, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you know. I got to be cool.
All right, I see you. I see you. I see you. I appreciate you.
Yeah, of course. I appreciate you, too. This is my best part of my day.
Yeah, I like that. All right, guys. Guys, I don't know what's happening. The guest is getting off of line, so I don't know if it's mine or if it's TikTok, guys. I don't know what's going on. We're doing pop culture, okay? We're doing pop culture.
Oh, boy.
Pop culture right now. If anybody would like to join right now, we're doing pop culture. I don't know why. If you do another round, I will join making dinner at the moment. All right, hon. All right, guys, pop culture is going to be the trivia for tonight. So if you guys want to join right now, come on, jump in. Guys, is it just me or the TikTok is glitching right now of my boxes?
I don't know. I'm not dropping.
I don't know why my boxes are dropping out. Is anybody else is trying to get up? I might have to reset you guys. I don't really know why my boxes are glitching right now. Cause I have people that are trying just finally, like, it's just dropping for them. I don't know if that's normal or not. So I don't know.
Yeah, why don't you restart?
Hold on. I'm going to see if I can get her in and see if she's good to go. Yes. Okay, so you're good. Is that Haley?
Yes.
Hi, how are you?
Good. How are you?
No, Amy. I meant
Haley.
Haley? Is that Haley?
Oh, I thought you were... Well, I'm good too. Well,
hi, Amy. I miss you, baby girl. How you doing, love? How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
All right, guys. A little bit more time. 4 more minutes. See, they're all dropping. Why is it doing that?
That's weird.
Okay, that's really weird, you guys. I don't know what's going on. I might have to reset, guys.
Yeah, it's cool.
That's fine if you have to.
All right. Hello, Minnie. How are you?
Oh, cool. Come here, boy. Go see grandma. Go see the mama. Go see the mama. I love you. I missed you today.
Oh, I love this. I love this.
Oh, I love you.
Nikki! Minnie, do you know who's in my box right now, baby girl?
Stop.
Minnie. Okay, I don't think she realized she's in the box.
I don't either.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of her. She probably just hit it by accidentally. I don't wanna like embarrass her or try to, you know, get into her personal business, what she got going on, unless she up here willingly. All right, so
what's up, guys? Albert Fingernoodle here. I farted in my grip.
Thanks for having me.
You're very welcome. It's nice to meet you.
Where are you from? Nice to meet you too. I'm from Michigan.
Michigan, okay, nice. Welcome. I'm glad you can join us today. All right,
thanks.
Here comes Polly. All right, guys, 3 more minutes. If anybody wants to go ahead and request the box below, go ahead and hit that request button. I'll go ahead and put you guys up here. Remember, guys, this is no, like, famous or anything like this. This is about meeting people and having fun, laughing, and enjoying ourselves. I am not good at pronouncing words. I'm going to say that right now, so I apologize. If you guys do not understand a word that I am not pronouncing correctly, please let me know. It will not go against your time because I don't know how to pronounce different words. I do struggle in that department, but I can get through it. So if you don't understand a word that I'm pronouncing, it's kind of like off to you. Please direct that to me, and I will try my best to pronounce as best as I can or spell it, the definition of that, okay? So this isn't real life. This is just fun and having a great time, okay? So I'm going to try my best to pronounce some of these words, but just bear with me here, okay?
We're not winning 20 grand.
I mean, if you want to win 20 grand, we can do that. So, pop culture is going to be the one that we're going to do it, guys. We're just going to give it 2 more minutes here, and we'll go from there. So, we're not going to do teams. We're just going to do individual people, guys. Hello, soon-to-be Mrs. How are you?
Hey, can you drop me out, hon?
You don't want to play?
I want to let somebody else get a chance. I'm not good with pop, and I want to be like a stupid.
Well,
I'm not good
at it
either. Just have fun.
Just have fun. You don't have to get the answers right. You just have fun, okay?
This is last.
I got 2 more boxes. All right, guys, 2 more boxes, and then we'll start. All right. You get excited? Oh, yeah. All right, guys. So, of course, you know, my name is Danny. It's nice to meet you, a.k.a. Alpha Gone Wild. I am your host tonight for trivia for pop culture. Yeah, I'm going to go over some rules here. If you guys don't know how to mute, please let me know, and I will request to turn you guys off and turn you guys back on. If your camera is on, you will get 30 seconds to answer the question. You can have a filter on like Gigi up there, You don't have to. It's not. Hello, Allison. How are you, love?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Thank you for asking. If you do not have your camera on, unfortunately, at this time, you will have 5 seconds to answer. Okay? If, like I said, if I say a word and you don't know what it means or the pronouncing words, please let me know and I can give you extra time and whatnot. I will not go against you, okay? Or I'll skip that question and do something that I know how to pronounce, okay? So bear with me. Don't make fun of me. It's just I have trouble with that, with pronouncing words. All right. So, hi, Becca. How are you? All right. Hello. All right, guys. So we're going to start this game, guys. Say goodbye to the chat. She left.
Later.
Say bye to the chat. That's it, guys. Nobody in the boxes. This is going to be it. So at this time, I'm going to proceed to turn off the chat. And we're going to go ahead and get this game started here. All right. Well, guys, good luck to all the contestants. And I wish you guys nothing but the best. All right, Gigi, you are up first. Are you ready?
I hope.
Are you ready?
I'm hoping.
You can do it, girl. Positive vibes. Send your way.
Can you say that again?
Yes. What famous con artist made headlines when she joined the cast of Dancing with the Stars in 2024? You have 15 seconds left on the clock.
I said Missy Elliott.
That is incorrect. It is actually Anna DeVay.
Oh, God.
I can't pronounce that right.
I'm sorry.
That's right. You get 1 point, DJ, but good try. Rick, are you next? Are you ready?
I'm always ready. Let's do this.
Okay. What singer famously performed with an albino Burmese python at the MTV Video Music Awards?
Was it Christina Aguilera?
That is incorrect. It is Britney Spears.
Oh, I haven't seen the other one.
All right, that's 1 point for you, okay? Amy, yeah. Are you ready for your question of the night?
No, but yes.
All right, here we go. You're not going to get that. I know you're not going to get that one. That's too hard for you. All right. Okay, I got this one. How many seasons has Law and Order Special Victims Unit had? Time starts now. 5 seconds.
Oh, my God. 24. I don't know.
That is incorrect. You were very close. It was 25.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
That was so easy. Anybody watches Law & Order SVU. How can you not watch that?
Seriously? Yeah. Seriously?
You were off by one, girl. You were off by one.
Oh, my God. It was a good guess, though.
It was a good but good try. All right, Quinn, are you ready for your next question?
I am ready.
All right, here we go. Who voiced Timon, the Lion King? Who is that little thing, Timon? Timon.
Is it
Who voiced Timon Nathan in the Lion Lane. King?
Nathan Lane. Yes,
that is correct.
Yay.
That is correct. All right, no point for you. All right, Polly, are you ready, love?
Yes.
All right, here we go. Who provided the singing voice for the animated Disney princesses Mulan and Jasmine? 5 seconds starts now.
I thought I got 30 seconds because my camera's on.
Your camera's not on. If you want to turn it on, I'll have to give you another question.
Oh. Do I have to show my face or can I just show the sky?
Just show the sky as long as the camera's on. All right, I'm going to try it again. Who provided the singing voice for the animated Disney princesses Mulan and Jasmine?
I have no clue.
You want to pass?
Yeah, I'm going to pass.
All right. The correct answer is Lea Salonga.
Would have never known that.
Salonga? I hope I did. Okay. All right. Allison, are you ready? Yes. I'm so sorry. I'm so embarrassed. Okay. Anyway, who are the current judges of American Idol? Time starts now.
How many are there?
I can't say.
Okay, Simon Cowell.
That's incorrect.
Darn it.
It is Lionel Richie, Carrie Perry, and Luke Bryan are the current American Idol judges. So that's 1 point for you, Allison. All right, Gigi, are you ready? Here we go, hon. How many Oscars nominations does Meryl Streep have? How many Oscars nominations does how do you say that?
Meryl Streep.
Yeah, Meryl Streep has. So sorry.
I guess six.
No, that's incorrect. The answer is 21 more than any other actor.
Oh, dear God.
That's two strikes for you, love. You're good. You're good. It's all about fun. Rick, are you ready?
Yeah, let's get it.
All right. Who holds the record for the most Grammy Awards for the album of the year as of February 2024?
Drake.
That is incorrect. It is Taylor Swift who has won the award four times.
All right. Good try.
That's two strikes, bro. Hey, Amy, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, girl. Here we go. Who is the most recent actor to play James Bond?
Pierce Brosnan.
I don't know. It is Daniel Craig.
Oh my God.
That is two strikes for you. Quinn, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Your next question is going to be why? No, I know. I'm sorry. I'll stop. Hold on. All right, here we go. What was the highest grossing movie of 2023 until it was dethroned by Avatar, The Way of the Water?
Oh, no. Okay, and I have like 5 seconds, right? I can't even think of a movie that came out last year, so I have no idea. Oh, that's so embarrassing. What was it?
It was Top Gun Maverick.
Oh, I'm not a Tom Cruise girly. Okay.
I'm not either. All right, but good try. You have 1 point for you, love. All right, Polly, are you ready?
Yes. Give me an easy one.
Okay, you want an easy one? Fine. I'll do an easy one.
I knew the American Idol one.
Okay, okay, hold on. Let me give you an easy one, okay? All right. Okay. I hope you know who she is. Okay. What animal did Britney Spears famously carry on her shoulders during a performance?
The ball python.
It is a snake. So I don't know, chat. I don't know. Hold on. Hold on. I'm going to go ahead and turn on these comments so they can help me out here. Hold on. I'm going to need their help. All right, chat. I need your help. She said python. Does that mean that does she give it to her? Do I give it to her or not? Snake. Yeah, she is. Ball python is a snake. Okay. So then yes, chat? Okay. All right. I'm going to go. So the chat did say yes, so I'm going to go ahead and give it to you. Thank you, chat. I'm turning off the comments. Thank you for letting me know. All right, Amy. So the chat did agree that you should move on.
That was for Polly, not me.
And by the way, I already knew that because I used to be a big Britney Spears fan, so I remember that.
Wait, that was Polly or Amy?
It was Polly. It's me.
Oh, I'm such an idiot. So who said snake? You did?
Polly.
Yes.
Okay, so Polly, you have one strike. Thank you. Gigi, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. What is the most watched YouTube video of all time?
Oh my God.
Thank you.
There's a lot of them.
YouTube video of all time.
The commercials?
Nope. That is incorrect. Is that your final answer? Huh?
I tried.
It's okay. Baby shark doo 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 doo.
What?
Baby shark doo 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 doo.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Doo doo doo. Baby shark. That is the number one played video on YouTube.
I mean, that's what it says.
All right, Gigi, unfortunately, three strikes. You are out of the game. Thank you so much for playing. I hope you can come back next round.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.
Are you scared?
Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed, Rick. Oh, wait, I can't hear.
Yeah, I can't hear you. Yuck.
All right, sorry about that.
Sorry.
What animal is Indiana Jones afraid of in the movies?
Easy, snakes.
That's it, brother. That's it, brother. You got safe. That was close.
Thank
dude.
God. Thank
nice
God.
Job. Nice job, Rick. Nice save. All right, Thank Amy, you. Are you ready?
Yes. I have to say one thing, because if I get this wrong, I'm out. Do general trivia next time. We're smarter than a fifth grader, because oh my god, this is hard. 2 weeks straight, I was
okay. I'll do Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? I'll do Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader next round. We're gonna do this until 8 o'clock, okay? So
okay.
I'll do that next round, okay, Amy?
Okay,
all right. Your next question, are you ready?
Yes,
okay. What was Raven Simone's last name? In That's So Raven.
I don't know. Huxtable. I don't know. I was thinking of the Cosby Show.
Yeah, that's the Cosby Show.
That, I mean, I don't blame you, but I used to watch Raven Simone all the time when I was younger. Her last name is Baxton. Raven Baxton.
Oh, boy.
All right. All right. Come back. All right. When we finish this, we'll do Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grade, okay?
All right, good luck, guys.
All right.
Okay,
bye. Bye. All right, Quinn, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. My iPad died, so hold on. All right, here we go. Your next question is, how many Jersey Shore cast members have completed on Dancing with the Stars?
Three.
That is correct.
Oh, my gosh. And this is all I know, by the way. This is all that's in my brain is questions like this. So, okay.
Wow.
All right, that's funny.
All right, well, you know your
Good.
Stuff. I'll give that to Good. You, girls. Nice job. All right, Polly, are you ready for your next question?
Yes.
What English actor used the name DJ Big Drills when he performed as a DJ? LBA.
Never heard of him.
Elba.
Idris Elba. Elba. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So you know who I'm talking about. Okay. All right. So is that three? That's two, right? That's two for you, Polly. All right, Rick, are you ready?
Let's go.
All right. Here we go. How many women have won the Oscar for Best Director? And what are their names?
I'm going to say two, and I don't know. Oh, Penny Marshall was one of them. No, Penny Marshall?
It is actually three, Caitlin Bigelow, Chloe Zihel, and Jane Companion.
I wouldn't know that either, Rick. That's crazy. Yeah. I would have no idea.
That was hard. That was hard. All right. Next round. I'll see you guys.
Next round. I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
All right. All right, guys, it comes down to Quinn and Polly. Polly has 2, Quinn has 0. So I don't know, so we'll have to see. Quinn, you're crushing this game right now, so we'll see if Polly can beat you. Oh, yes, you do have 1 point. You do. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, you do. I forgot about that. Yeah. All right, your next question is, I know, I make this so hard. I feel so bad right now. Reload. Oh, no, did it just, hold on. Nope, technical difficulties. Here we go. All right, here's your next question. How many times was Elizabeth Taylor married?
Is that my question?
Yes, it is. It is, okay. Quinn.
I think like 5 times.
That is incorrect. The answer is 7, although 2 of those times.
Wow.
But that was close. 2 strikes for you.
Okay.
All right, Polly, are you ready?
Yes. Can I get an easy one again?
All right.
You got me.
Okay. I'm trying to look for an easy one for you. These are hard, man. These are hard. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Oh, man, I don't know if it's going to be an easy one for you. All right. Whew. I don't know you, so I don't know how. I mean, what you know and what you don't know. All right, I have to do that. How many actors have played Batman on scene? How many actors have played Batman on scene? 5 seconds starts now.
7.
That is incorrect. It is 11. Is it? Girl, you're done. You're out.
I'm done.
All right. I gotta drop you, girl.
Okay.
All right, Quinn, stay up here real quick for me. Guys in the chat, go ahead and give it up to Quinn, MVP for today's trivia. Y'all give a big round of applause. MVP in the chat right now for Quinn, guys. Quinn, thank you so much for participating today.
Thank you. That was
great
so much
job,
fun.
Guys.
Thanks
MVP
for
Quinn. Congratulations, Quinn. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, Quinn, MVP Quinn! Quinn, MVP Quinn! Yeah, all right, Quinn! Guys, Rick, Gigi, Polly, Quinn, Amy, I think that's it. Thank you to all of you guys coming on my boxes and playing. I had a great time. Round two. We are going to play, guys. Are you smarter than a fifth grader? Are you smarter than a fifth grader? Is coming up soon. So get in the boxes. And, I don't know if I want you. I don't know if you're mean. Oh, God. Let's see. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Are you smarter than a... Travis, did you mean to come up here? Did you want to play trivia?
Yes, I did.
Okay. Are you smarter than a fifth grader, guys? I suck it. Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
All hey, right. Danny.
Yes.
If I'm not smarter than a fifth grader, I'm not playing anymore.
Listen, I know that I'm not smarter than a fifth grader, but anybody knows that. Are you smarter than a fifth grader? Okay, guys, here we go.
Hey, everybody in chat.
Hey, Travis.
Hey, Amy.
Good luck, you guys.
All right, hi, Danny. How are you?
Hi.
Are you doing good?
I'm good. Good. How are you?
I'm great. Ask if they ask the easy questions, make them hard. Oh, I will. Easy ones aren't fair, Danny. Oh, I know. They're not getting easy ones.
They haven't been easy, though. They've all been really hard.
Well, that's the point of this.
Oh, wait. Somebody's making a lot of noise.
Okay, yeah, guys. If you guys are coming to my box, please, out of respect, go ahead and mute
I personally don't think she meant to get up in a box.
Huh?
I personally don't think she meant to get up in a box.
Who?
The owl person.
Oh, is that who's making it? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right. We'll just grab you down, okay? Does anybody want to come up and replace? Guys, listen. When you guys do come up in my box, please, out of respect, go ahead and mute. That's just...
I don't know how to... Danny.
Okay, it's fine. As long as you're in a quiet room. That's all I care about. As long as you guys are quiet in a quiet room.
I can't hear you if you're talking.
Okay, can you hear me now?
No.
You can't hear me?
No.
Can anybody hear me?
I can hear you.
I can hear you.
I can hear you.
Travis, can you hear me or no?
I can hear you.
Okay, I can hear you now.
Okay, okay. All right, say goodbye to the chat. Say goodbye. Bye-bye. See you later.
Bye,
Sextranade.
It was nice knowing y'all.
Oh, my God. Okay. All right, bye-bye, chat. All right, guys. Well, welcome to Trivia. Are you smarter than a fifth grader? Here how it's worked. You guys are all individual, okay? At the end, MVP, the chat will give you guys, you know, an amazing reward, whatever, and cheer you guys on, okay? If your camera is not on, you will get 5 seconds to answer. If your camera is on, you will get placed a 30-second timer, okay? This is not winning $1 million. This is all for fun. So don't think that, you know, you guys are going to win like $1 million, okay? All right, and don't be embarrassed. So I'm going to go down to fifth grade. Travis, we're going to start with you, okay? Are you ready? Do you think you're smarter than a fifth grader? I don't think you are.
I don't know if I'm smarter than a fifth grader. Let's go find out.
All right, maybe you are. I don't know. We'll have to test you out here, okay? Are you ready, Travis, for your first question of the night?
Yes, I am, Danny.
Good luck. How many grams are in 1,000 kilograms?
In 1,000 kilograms?
Yes, sir. 5 seconds starts now.
100?
That is incorrect. It is 1,000,000.
I'm dumb.
You're not dumb. You're not dumb, Travis.
You're not dumb, but that was a good try. We stand with Danny. Welcome. I appreciate the love and support. Are you ready for your smarter than a fifth grader? Because I think you are, but I don't know.
I hope so.
I hope too. Okay, are you ready for your next question?
Yes.
Your first question. Ron saves $32 every day. How much will he save in a year of 365 days? Time starts now.
I need a piece of paper for this. $960. I don't know.
That's incorrect. The answer is $11,680.
Oh, wow. I was way off.
Okay. All right. So, Travis, you got a point. And we stand with Danny. You got a point, too. Amy, are you ready for your first question of the night?
I am, but I have one question. Please, no math questions.
I can't. It's.
I'm just saying. Just go for it. I'm just saying. Go ahead.
Here you go, Amy. If a train leaves the station and travels at 60 miles per hour, how much time will have passed when it arrives at a station 300 miles away? Time starts now.
60 minutes. I don't know.
That is incorrect. It is 5 hours or 300 minutes.
A fifth grader wouldn't even know these answers. I'm sorry.
I don't think I'm smarter than a fifth grader, but we'll see.
This is fourth grade I'm giving you guys. Your next one is 91 times 2 equals go. 5 seconds starts now.
91 times 2?
Yes.
182?
That is correct. All Let's right. Go. Danny, are you ready?
Hi, Danny. Yes.
How are you, love?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you for asking.
My camera's on. I'm locked.
Your camera's on?
See.
Oh, I see you. Thank you. All right, here we go. You ready? Your question for 30 seconds is 23 times 4 equals go.
91?
4 equals?
91?
That is incorrect. It is 92.
Oh shit, I did that in my head. Okay.
All right, you got 1 point. All right, Aaron, how are you, love? Love the little filter that you have. Are you ready for your next question?
Yes.
A hexagon has how many sides?
8.
That's incorrect. It is 6.
Okay.
I can't take you guys. I love you. All right, Paula, are you ready?
I am.
Here we go. In a football field, there's 100 yards. How many feet is the football field? Time starts now.
I have no clue.
All right. The answer is 300 feet. So you receive a point. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry.
You're fine. Thanks.
Right, you're welcome. Polly, are you ready?
Yes. Oh, right. Polly or Polly?
Polly. Your next question is, what is 34 times 20 is? Time starts now.
Can I use my calculator?
No, you cannot. You cannot. No, no cheating. No cheating. No cheating. No cheating, girl. Do not cheat.
Okay, I'm trying to do this in my head. I'm bad at math. I'm trying to do it in my head.
All right, can you put both hands in the air, please, for me? Put both hands in the air, please, so I can see that you're not using a calculator, please. All right, thank you. 15 seconds on the clock.
What is the number again? Times 20.
Times 20.
I'm bad at math. I don't know.
All right, that is incorrect. The answer is 680. You can put your hands down. Thank you. That's 1 point for you, Polly. It's okay, guys. It's okay. I'm not, I wouldn't guess any of these. All right, Travis, the next one is for you. Are you ready?
I don't know if it's math. Probably not.
Okay, well, and here we go. If your mom buys 52 grapes and your dad brings home 34 grapes, how many grapes does your family have?
Can you read it again?
Yes. If your mom buys 52 grapes and your dad brings home 34 grapes, how many grapes does your family have?
86.
That is correct. All right. We stand with Danny. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. All right, hold on 1 sec. I got to go back. I got to get another. There we go. Hold on 1 sec. Okay, here we go. All right, a word, phrase, or sequence that reads the same forward and backward is called what?
Oh, gosh. A hyperbole?
A what?
Hyperbole? I can't say the word. Is that right?
No. The answer is called a palindrome.
Oh, that's the word. Damn it.
It's all right.
I'm not smart.
It's okay. That's 2 strikes for you, love, but good try. All right, Amy, are you ready?
No.
I don't know what else to tell you then. Your next question is, what is the capital of Russia?
Oh, my God. I know this, too. I don't know. I don't know.
Moscow.
Dumb ass. Oh, my God.
All right. That's 2 strikes for you, Amy. Haley, are you ready?
Yes.
The pressure.
All right, here we go. What is the tallest mammal on Earth?
Oh, God. Giraffe?
That is correct.
Let's go.
Let's bring the heat, baby. All right, Nan, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Here we go. Oh, God. Who wrote the famous play Romeo and Juliet?
Shakespeare.
That is correct. All right. Aaron, are you ready?
Yes.
What is the capital of France?
France? Oh, God.
Okay.
15 seconds left on the clock.
No clue.
All right, so you give up?
Yep, I'm done. I mean, for
all right, Paris is the correct answer.
Okay.
All right, but good try. That's two strikes for you. All right, Paul, are you ready?
I am.
Here we go. In classical music, what instruments usually comprise in a string quartet? Excuse me.
In a string quartet?
In a string quartet. 5 seconds on the clock, starts now.
And it's asking what instruments?
Yes, what instruments usually comprise a string?
I don't know what they're called.
Okay, so that is going to be, I think, strikes, right, for you?
I don't know.
All right, we'll do two, so I think two strikes for you. All right, it's called two violins.
I haven't got any right.
And this is your second time around, right?
I don't know. My brain's sorry. I don't know.
No, you're only at two.
I'm only at two. I'll leave you alone until round. Okay, all right, you're fine. We'll call it two strikes.
Okay, thanks.
All right. It's two violins, a violin, and a cello.
Oh, okay.
All right, Polly, are you? All right. In what month do Americans go trick-or-treating?
October?
Yeah, okay. All right, here we go.
I didn't even have to ask for an easy one. I'm one of those people where I feel like we should have four Halloweens a year. Because I love Halloween.
I swear, if I get a hard one, I'm done with life.
All right.
No.
Not really, but.
Travis, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, here we go. What is the hardest mineral?
Hardest mineral?
What is the hardest mineral?
Diamond?
That's correct. Nice job. Wow. I would have never guessed that. We stand with Danny. I don't even know what a mineral is. So, my stupid brain. All right, what is that? What's a mineral? Never mind. Just forget
me. You're asking us, Danny? Come on.
I don't know what a mineral is. I'll have to chat later. Chat, remind me what a mineral is. Okay, and explain that to me. Thank you, supporters. All right, we stand with Danny. Are you ready?
I hope so.
All right, here we go. Who invented the light bulb?
The light bulb was Thomas Edison.
That's correct, girl. Woo! There you go. All right, Amy, are you ready?
I think so.
Oh, man. How much is 14 times 5?
14 times 5. Wait, hold on. 14 times, and I'm already taking too long, and I don't have anything in front of me, but 14 times 5, 20, 5, 6, 7, 70.
That's correct. I'll give it to you because it's all for fun. I'm going to give it to you. All right, hey, you're welcome, Amy. Hey, are you ready for your next question?
Yep.
All right, good luck. How many inches are in a foot?
12.
That is correct. All right, Nana, are you ready? I'm going to have to get hard ones here. All right, Nana, here we go. What is the longest river in the United States?
The Mississippi.
Mississippi?
Mm-hmm.
As incorrect. It is the Missouri River.
Oh, of course.
All right. Aaron, are you ready?
Yes.
Wait, hold on. Anna, that is actually two strikes for you. Thank you. All right. Aaron, you're ready. Okay. Between 1 and 100, how many multiples of 7 are odd numbers?
Oh, my God.
that one more time, please?
Between 1 and 100, uh-huh. How many multiples of 7 are odd numbers?
Oh, God. Going to be every other one, so... Seven.
That's correct. All right. Paula, are you ready? Here we go. Who was the first American in space?
Neil Armstrong.
Huh?
Neil Armstrong.
That is incorrect. It is Alan Bartlett Shepard Jr. All right, Paula, I got to let you go.
Yes, thank you.
Welcome. Have a good one.
Yep, you too.
All right. Polly, are you ready? Okay, yes, Travis, what's up?
So the person who asked the, you asked about the river, can you technically give it to her because it's literally 1 mile off from the longest river?
So was that correct then?
Technically, yes, but technically, no.
All right, let me ask the chat. Hold on, let me turn the chat on and see what they say.
I will admit that they are close.
All right, chat, I need your help. Do I get her back up here? I need y'all's help right now.
Was it her that you asked the
river? I think I did. No, was it Aaron?
No, it's Paula.
Here. I'm still here.
Who did I answer that to, though? I forgot.
Nanny Boo Boo.
Nanny Boo Boo. Okay, no, it was Nana. Okay, so yes. So, okay, so Travis, thank you for bringing that to my attention. So I do apologize. Nana, I'll give it to you. Okay, hold on. Wait, I don't know, chat. You're confusing me.
Just, I don't want people, if you don't think you should give it to her, then don't give it to her. I just don't want people thinking that.
I would give it to her.
Okay, I'm going to give it to you, okay? I'm going to give it to you. It's just for fun. I'm going to give it to you.
Can I be minus one strike since I helped her?
No, you can't. No, you can't. But good try, though. No, wrong, though. All right, Polly, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, here we go. I'm going to have to keep track. Oh, my God. So I'm sorry. I worked all day, guys, so my brain is, like, capped right now. All right. What is the body of water between Florida and Texas called?
The Gulf?
There's
more. Gulf of Mexico. Sorry.
That's correct. Amy, stop it. She's your competitor.
Sorry.
No, wrongo. Wrongo, Amy.
Sorry. Well, I knew she knew it. That's the only reason I said something. Sorry.
Oh, you're good. You're nice. I'll give it to you. All right, Paul, you're right. All right, Travis, I'm going to give you a hard one because this is, you have two strikes, right?
No, I only have one.
Okay. Well, thank you. All right, here we go. I don't know how to pronounce that. Okay. The ancient Egyptian empire was based in what continent?
In what continent?
Yeah, the ancient Egyptian empire was based in what continent?
Africa?
What is it?
Africa?
That's correct. Africa is the correct answer to that. Nice job, yay. Travis. All right, we stand
I'm
with
not David. Wrongo this time. I'm righto.
You're righto. There you go, Travis. Now you're catching along. All right, homie. All right, we stand with Danny. You ready?
I am.
Good luck. If a car is traveling at 40 miles per hour, how long will it take to go 190 miles?
Can you repeat that? 40 miles an hour, how long will it take to do what?
If a car is traveling at 40, I'll give you 10 seconds. If a car is traveling at 40 miles per hour, how long will it take to go 190 miles?
Hold on, 40, 80, 160. No, I'm sorry, 3 hours and 30 minutes.
That is incorrect. You were so close. So close. It was 4 hours and 45 minutes, bro.
Damn it.
You were so close, too.
I am not smarter than a fifth grader.
All right, girl, you got to go.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, here we go. No question, if you get it wrong, you will be dropped out of the game and you are not smarter than a fifth grader, okay?
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. True or false? The human shoulder is a ball and socket joint.
Ooh.
Nice job. You were close. Nice job, girl. All right, Haley, are you ready?
Whatever.
Yes.
Which
Wait, I had a 50-50 shot at that one, right?
You did, and you got it right. So, like, I'm pretty impressed. All right, here we go. Which continent is the least populated?
Oh, Lord, matey. I don't know. Least continent. Oh, my God, I have no idea.
All right. That one is Antarctica.
Boo. Okay, my first point. I'll take it.
My first point. All right, Nanny, are you ready?
Yep.
All right, here we go. What revolving? I cannot pronounce that word, guys. Help me out. Revolutionary. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Leader wrote the influential Common Sense in 1776.
Oh my God.
What revolver?
Revolutionary.
Revolutionary leader wrote the influential Common Sense in 1776.
Thomas Paine.
That is correct. It is Thomas Paine. That is correct. All right, Aaron, are you ready? What was the name of the first satellite pulled into orbit by the United States?
One more time.
What was the name of the first satellite pulled into orbit by the United States?
Satellite pulled?
What was the name of the first satellite pulled into orbit by the United States?
Oh. This isn't right, but the Challenger?
That is incorrect. It is the Explorer.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Right,
have a good night.
Y'all too.
All right. Bye-bye. Bye. All right. Polly, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, good luck. What type of animal can live on both water and land? What type of animal can live on both water and land?
I'm thinking.
Okay. I'll leave you alone.
Okay. A frog?
It's amphibians. Is that a frog, guys?
That is a frog.
So that is correct. Okay. Good job. All right, Travis, are you ready?
I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
Okay. All right. Let's see. I'm going to give you a hard one here. Who is the author of the 1960 novel about social and racial inequality, To Kill a Mockingbird?
I was literally about to say the book. To Kill a Mockingbird?
To Kill a Mockingbird. Yeah.
Harper Lee?
That is correct. Dang, Travis. Wow. You're very smart. You're very smart. Wow. Okay. Amy, are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Here we go. What's the capital of Connecticut?
Oh my god.
I can't.
I know this is wrong, so nobody laugh at me, but I'll say Rhode Island. Hey, at least I'm guessing. I know it's wrong, but at least I took a guess.
I love you. It is Hartford.
Oh my god. Okay, so as you can tell, I was not very good in my geography class in school if I didn't get Moscow and then Hartford. So good luck, everyone. Good luck.
Amy, have a good one, love. Have a good one. Bye-bye. All right, Haley, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, here we go. How many countries are in Africa?
In Africa?
Yes.
I have no idea. 50? I don't know.
That's incorrect. It is the 54 is the correct answer. All right, that's two strikes for you, girl. All right, Polly, are you ready? I'm going to have to do something else here. Hold on.
I am ready.
All right, here we go. Your next question is, how many syllables are in the word creation?
Hold on.
Sammy, you skipped me.
Oh, I did. I'll go back to you. I'm sorry. I worked all day. My brain's fried. Polly?
I'm trying to clap it out. Three.
What?
Three.
Three? That's correct. Good job. All right, Nana, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, here we go. Which of the following fractions is equivalent to 1/3, 9/27, 10/4, or 3/1? I don't know how to pronounce.
What was the first fraction?
1/3, 9/27, 10/40, or 3/1?
9/27.
That is correct. All right. Travis, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Oh, boy. Okay, hold on. You're really smart here, so I'm going to have to really give you a hard one here. Okay, hold on. Okay, you won't get this one. Okay. 1 inch is equal to how many centimeters? I'm going to challenge you.
1 inch is equal to how many centimeters?
Centimeters, yeah.
100?
That is incorrect. It is 2.54.
Oh.
But that was close, though. That's two strikes for you. All right, Haley, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, your next question is, what river forms the border between Indiana and Kentucky?
I suck at geography. Indiana and Kentucky. What river? I have no idea. I don't know. I need a guess. I don't know. No, I got nothing. The Indiana River?
No, that's incorrect. It is Ohio River.
Dang it. I'm out. Thank you.
All right, have a good one.
Bye.
Bye-bye. All right, here we go. All right, Nana, are you ready?
Yep.
The Great Phoenix in Egypt has the head of a man and the body of which species of animal? The Great Phoenix in Egypt has the head of a man and the body of which? That is correct. All right, Polly, are you ready?
I am ready.
The next question is, the flag of the European Union features a circle of how many stars?
Twelve.
That is correct. All right, Travis, are you ready?
Yes, but can I ask a question? How many points do each person have?
So Polly has 2, Nana has 2, and you have 2.
Okay.
All right, your next question is, okay, hold on. Won't get this. I don't know. You're very smart. You're very smart. You're very, very smart here. I'm kind of nervous. You really are. Like, you're very smart. All right. Who wrote the Harry Potter book series?
What's her name? J.K. Rowling?
That is correct. Whew, wow, Travis, I gotta give it to you, homie. You're very intelligent. Wow. All right, Nana, are you ready?
Yep.
Your next question is, how many zeros are in a numeral for 1 million? How many zeros?
I have no idea.
You have no idea.
I'll say 6.
How many?
6.
That is correct.
Oh, all right.
Wow, nice job, girl. Wow. You guys are all smart. Like, I'm really shocked, because if I was in your position, I'd probably get every single one of these wrong. I'm dead ass. Like, I'm not smart at all. So, okay, Polly, are you ready? But I'm learning from you guys, so that's good. All right, Polly, you are ready. Okay. What whole number
I'm ready.
Okay. What whole number is closest to the square root of 65?
Why do you keep giving me math questions?
God.
I can't take it. What is the whole number is, wait, what whole number is the closest to the square root of 65?
Sixty-five.
That's wrong. The answer is 8. Unfortunately, Polly, you are not smarter than a fifth grader. So at this time, you have.
That's only my second strike. I'm still in.
Okay, fine. It's your second strike. Okay, you can stay in. All right. My apologies. All right, Travis, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. Whew. All right. Yeah, you're going to get that one. Oh, here we go. You're going to get that one. All right. I got this. If Pablo divides 111 by 11, what number does he get?
So is it just 111 or 111,000?
It's 11,111.
Okay.
By 11, what number does he get?
10,101.
That's correct. I did give you extra time because this is just for fun. So just an FYI, I did give you an extra time frame. But next time.
That was a lot of math. Okay. You can't do that in like 7 seconds.
I know. That's why I gave you extra. So just know next time.
That was a hard one.
It was. That's why I just gave him a little bit of time. But I'm nice like that. Okay. Nana, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. In English, lice is the plural of what word?
Louse.
That is correct. All right, Polly, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, your next one is, you have 20 pairs of shoes, but there is only room in your closet for 8 shoes. How many pairs of shoes do you have to get rid of?
Okay, can you say it one more time?
Yes.
I gotta get the numbers in my head.
You have 20 pairs of shoes, but there is only room in your closet for only 8 shoes. How many pairs of shoes do you have to get rid of?
12.
That is incorrect. It is 16. Polly, you are not smarter than a fifth grader. I gotta let you go, girl.
Bye.
Bye. You are not smarter. Guys, all right, guys, it comes down to Travis and Nana. This is gonna be a close game, guys, so good luck to the both of you.
Just make sure, are we both two, both at two?
I believe so. Nana has two and you have two as well.
Okay.
All right, Travis, just so you know, if you do get this incorrect, Nana will take the win. If you get it right and Nana answers the next question, she does not get it right, you do win the game. So good luck.
Good luck, Travis.
Good luck, Nana or Nanny, whichever one you want me to call you.
Okay.
Danny calls me Nancy all the time, so you can call me whatever you want.
Okay.
All right. What ancient civilization? Thank you. Built the Machu Picchu complex in Peru.
Can you possibly block out the question, the answer, yeah, but show the question? What ancient civilization built the Machu Picchu? Incas?
What is it?
Incas?
Say it? What?
Incas, I-N-C-A-S.
That's correct. That is correct. All right, Nanny, are you ready?
Yeah.
Good luck, girl. What was the most widely... Okay, I can't, whatever. Okay, hold on. Whoa. All right, what force pulls objects towards Earth core and keeps humans from floating in the sky?
Gravity.
That is correct.
God, this is actually gonna be a battle. Fuck.
All right, Travis, you ready?
I'm as ready as I can be.
Here we go. The Statue of Liberty was a gift to the U.S. from which country?
France.
That is correct. That is correct. All right. Okay, guys. Okay. This is good. This is getting down. This is like, I'm like scared for the both of you, okay? All right. Nana, are you ready?
Yep.
Here we go. Hold on. I don't want to read. Okay. Here we go. Which one of these is a manual, a seahorse,
Mammal.
Yeah. Okay. Which one is it? Is it a seahorse, a sea lion, or a sea urchin?
Urchin, but that's not my answer. I was just telling you how to say it. A seahorse.
That's incorrect.
Damn it.
It is a sea lion.
Well, you know what? That was the obvious answer, so I didn't pick it. Oh, well.
I drop you.
Good game, man.
All right, guys. Hold on, Travis. I'll give everyone to give you a round of applause. Go MVP for Travis. Go MVP, Travis.
He's up in the chat. Let's go.
I've got to say,
Black and Red Hearts.
Thank you so much for coming in. Congratulations on being the game. You are smarter than a fifth grader. So awesome job, Travis. Awesome job. And thank you so much for playing.
You're welcome. Can I say one thing real quick?
Yes.
All I have to say is Kaylee ain't shit, she ain't shit, and right, she's stop, the same old shit.
Stop. That's what we're not going to do. Okay. I didn't want to put you in my box, Travis, because of that. We don't do that on my platform. So because of what you did there, you are not welcome in my box moving forward. You are not. That is the negativity. That is the shit show that I am not going to tolerate on my platform. I gave you a chance to get in here and be respectful. You are now never allowed in my box or in my platform for that. I am sorry. I don't tolerate that on my platform, and I do not tolerate that rudeness. So I hope to God you have a great night. So unbelievable. Grow up and act your age. I don't tolerate that. I'm sorry. That's the negativity that I don't tolerate on my platform. So, Sorry, I don't. Let's go! Okay, hold on. F that, Danny. Thanks for trivia. You're welcome. You're welcome. This is all for fun, okay? They didn't win prizes. They didn't win $1 million, okay? This is all for fun, okay? All right, I try to make it fun, okay? This is about having fun and being positive, okay? Whether or not they cheated, oh, wow, doesn't matter. Only God knows. And whatever, okay? I just like to have fun, okay? All right? That's the bottom line, okay? No, I am not going to play another round. It's actually 8 o'clock, and I have to get up for work tomorrow.
So, but awesome job, Travis.
I'm not going to
awesome
accuse
job,
him,
and thank you so
know
much for playing.
You're
but
welcome.
I will,
can I say
I will
one
tell
thing
you guys
real quick?
Something. Yes. Okay. One thing
all
I don't
have to say
like
is
okay,
Kaylee ain't shit. She ain't shit, and
right,
she's
stop,
the same old shit.
Stop. You
that's
don't
what
do
we're
that.
Not
you
do.
Want to go into your
okay.
own live,
I,
and it's someone
I didn't
want to
put you in my box, Travis, because of that. We don't do
okay,
that
on
but
my
I
platform. Out of respect,
so because of what you did
platform,
there, you are not welcome in my box.
I just,
moving
I don't
forward,
accept that.
You are not.
Okay?
That is the negativity. That is a shit show that I am not going to tolerate
right
on my platform. I gave you a chance to get in
so
here.
I'm
going to
say
be
with
respectful.
Respect. If anybody does what just happened in my box again, you are going to be removed off of my platform and blocked. I don't tolerate that negativity. I don't. So I apologize if you're in here that he called you out on. I'm sorry. I don't tolerate that. So if you're in here, I apologize and I have mad respect for you and do keep doing what you're doing, love. And I'm sorry if you're in here what he just said to you. I apologize on behalf of him. Sorry. I just want to make sure that everybody understands that. Okay. All right. Thank you. Quinn, you're very welcome, guys. You're very welcome. All right, guys, I am going to go for the rest of my night. I hope you guys enjoyed tonight's trivia. I might come back in a little bit. I might not, okay? But it doesn't matter who it is. It doesn't matter who it is. It's wrong, and I don't tolerate it.